at Chapter, we help older Americans find and enroll in the right Medicare plan for them. One of the big set of challenges in Medicare is dealing with the data. Foundry accelerates our data component, it accelerates our operations, and allows us to provide really great services. The challenge of retiring is hard enough, and we don't want there to be any additional stress or worry when people have to make this really identity-provoking transition point. So at Chapter, we help people not only ensure that they are in the right plan, but also help them with the process and make sure that they're saving as much money and getting the best benefits that they can for their needs. Every other Medicare advisor in the country or Medicare broker in the country will recommend only plans that pay them. And we looked at that and said, this is crazy. We took a different approach, which was let's integrate the data on all Medicare plans and let's find the right combination of plans, the right options for every single person. There are a lot of data challenges, data integration, data management, data access challenges. Before we started using Foundry, our tech stack was pipelines written in Node and a MySQL database on the back end. Of course, we had some Java components and had a little bit more infrastructure there, but a lot of it was custom and pretty prone to error. We were writing our pipelines and doing a lot of the hard work and tedious work that it takes to build a good data foundation. Unless you are in the business of building a data management platform, you should not be in the business of building a data management platform. Having Foundry allows us to have still a robust QA process, but much more automated and much more robust. And so the ability to have multiple people be able to look at pipelines and engage with pipelines in an easy to understand way is really valuable. Really, it's data integration, a lot of monitoring on that data integration. I don't want to be in the business of having to write custom scripts for every type of data check. And then accessibility for the whole team. Large companies are resource constrained, but it's an entirely different level when you're a startup. And making sure that we can operate efficiently is the most important thing. On the less technical side, we have a lot of our sort of operations components built out in Foundry. So we know we're able to do pretty advanced and sophisticated business operations metrics and reporting in a few days, set that up in a few days, whereas I've seen this at larger organizations, it can take months or years to set up the level of sophistication of reporting we're able to do. We do a lot of analysis on what plans are good for what groups of people, so it helps us with our targeting. It helps us when we think about building out our decision trade-offs, which are in our own product that we build. We can really easily understand whether there is a lot of heterogeneity in plan in a particular geography or on a particular contour, and then that allows us to focus our energy for building our product in places where it's going to add the most value. It accelerates our operations and allows us to provide really great services. In terms of our own software, we're actually starting to use some of the Foundry backend to build some internal tools on top of it. We are now exploring using Foundry as actually a customer data platform instead of using some of the existing ones, just because it's a great source of truth for our organization. And so using that to accelerate just the way that we understand our members and our business. Foundry is critical to making sure that we have the best data, and the best data is important to making the best Medicare plan recommendations. If we don't have the best Medicare plan recommendations, we aren't fulfilling our promise to our members.